solar energy scheme of Druk Padma Karpo School. The architecture of the Druk Padma Karpo School is based on sustainability, and the institution has received numerous awards for its innovative designs. The solar energy scheme at the school utilizes fully glazed solar facades in an optimal 30 degrees southeast orientation to gather and store heat and energy from the sun within the school's high thermal mass walls.